when the clock strikes 22 every 7 days, and now we're at 77, a Horde night comes, and at 22 the blood moon will show, and then the Horde will come and they'll try to get in our base
and we gotta protect us.
Yeah, and eat our brains.
Hey, you want to turn this drawbridge off?
No, it doesn't matter. The only way it could see you, watch, hold on. If you literally run into it. So watch. I walk right here. You're good. It's only when you pass these bars right here. And then even right here, it doesn't see you.
Okay.
And then you literally have to put your body up on the wood.
How many repair kits do you have?
5.
Here.
It will work. The blades make such a beautiful sound. Ready for Fortnite?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm excited.
Oh.
Oh.
What?
Which direction do you think they're gonna come?
Oh yeah, we gotta make our bits. I think north.
Hold on, I'm gonna go look out there.
You gotta look out there?
Yeah, cause I get a feeling, you know?
Psychic feeling.
You say north?
Yeah.
I say south.
That's a good, common one.
Make sure all of your guns are loaded.
Loaded.
Oh, I didn't grab any 9mm.
You don't need it.
I was gonna have just one for a just in case.
I have my pistol out because I bet their sentries are gonna tick them out pretty good. Before they even get to the spikes. Fortnite in 5, 4, 3, 2. One.
Don't forget your learning elixir.
That's right.
No, they're coming from west.
No, look! There's some coming from north, too.
Oh, you lucky bastard.
I was right. Screw your psychic opinion.
Take your learning elixir?
Nope.
So many cops.
I feel like Detroit. obvious astronaut.
Yeah, I'd lock him in place so he wouldn't get in the way.
That's good. Fun.
Oh, I think your thing down here is already gone.
Yeah, well, they ran into the spot where it starts, so I'm kind of screwed.
Electric They're turn. Gonna get in!
I killed three cops in a row without throwing up on me and then another one. That's insane. Oh, no, I'm bleeding. Laser keep them off or anything. Those characters in those zombie movies that have to do the extreme.
Yeah. You know what? They should add bears to the Horde.
Oh, that's a good idea.
You know, zombie bears come at you? They run super fast.
And the infected, like the infected one with like the toxic on him.
Yeah.
He can jump for highs and jump on your base. I don't think the SMGs are as overpowered as they used to be. be like, oh, it's not the best to do so we can get some points. Still getting plenty of points. Oh, hold on. Talk about the... this fence is down. I don't know what happened. Alright, I did it. I just unplugged it. That's weird. It just went down.
Okay. At least only two of them got in.
Oh, I know what's going on.
Oh, shit.
No, no, no. Don't get near it. There's a little certain spot you should go. I try to unplug it.
Good now?
Yeah. There's this horde nice to see here in the red just trucking along.
How's your darts doing?
I don't really think they're working. I don't know if that's set them up different. Getting in. Still early.
Yeah. I know that we have to have a ramp.
Yeah. nice hearing the SMG is very important.
Yeah.
I got some G's this time of year. I got a bomb guy.
Let him die naturally.
Okay. He's kind of where areas are starting to hit. Yeah, it's not good.
Oh, two of them. Bomb guy wants to get in there so bad.
Some more ammo. remainders. I know that fence is at least good for the top, so the birds don't get in still.
Yeah. Jesus.
I gotta turn off everything.
Dropping off the ammo that I didn't.
I got a lot of XP for that. Okay, let me do...
Ooh, I got 5 points.
Oh, I had 2 extra, so I should. Yeah. I have 5 points too. Oh, I'm not gonna have room for a lot of loot. That's fine. Loot. Can't wait to spend those points. They almost got in.
Almost. But they didn't. We're too good.
Damn right. A level 6 fire axe would have been cool when we were starting earlier. But now that we have August, nothing to worry about. Good night. Farewell.
Nothing came of it. That's early. Damn, we got quite a bit this time.
Glad that guy that blew up out here, so it's nice. The blade's held in real nice. Electric fence? Not good.
Failed almost a meet. Yeah. Well, guys, this was Horde Night for the Married.
Mayhem God.
That's a really long time. Okay. Don't forget to like and subscribe.